check this out. That's Dr. Stephen Greer, the UFO guy that always talks about secret UFO stuff and aliens. And what I found interesting is how he looks now. I haven't seen him look like this before. Check this out. Like, I was just thinking, is someone like targeting him, or has he got AIDS or something now, just suddenly? Like, check out all the lesions on him. Why? I wonder why he has lesions. Does he have cancer or something now? It's like, oh no, it looks like a targeting. See all the lesions on his face and neck?